Bravo. Barclay Brass back. Many of you were here for our opening concert last September where they gave a program that featured them. You probably saw in the program that their arrangers are within this group. Dave Miller does most of the arrangements. That last one was by Micah Killian. So as the choirs and brass rearrange themselves, I'll say just a brief word about my favorite subject. Your money. It is, of course, due to your generous support that we're able to offer these concerts. As you know, concerts in this space are free of charge. It is free to walk in the door. It is, however, a great and worthy expense to hire quality musicians to support our ensembles. In this next piece, you'll see that it is an absolute privilege for our music ministry to perform concert works with these players. And it's a privilege for our parishioners and the surrounding community to hear fine music in this acoustic. So you'll probably find a purple brochure that details the rest of the season. Looking ahead, the children's concert, Sunday, January 22nd at 4 o'clock, it will be a program called Papageno, which is an abridged presentation of Mozart's Magic Flute, presented in full costume and a small set by Peabody Opera. So local opera right here. Bring your young and your old and everybody in between. Tango in the Social Hall is Saturday, February 18th at 8 o'clock, so an evening event. Last year we had our first In the Social Hall event, which was Jazz in the Social Hall. It was a great success. This year we welcome the Trufilio Tango Trio. And I invite you to explore Trufilio's media online. They have a lot of it. They're in high demand right now, and I kind of feel lucky to have booked them for this event. Their bandoneon player is one of the leading virtuosos and composers for that instrument in North and South America. And if you don't know what a bandoneon is, you should come to the concert and find out. This is a ticketed event. It's generally generously sponsored by some of our Diamond patrons. Dinner and open bar is included in the price of a ticket. So that you can't beat, don't miss it. And then the spring concert will be on Saturday, March 18th. This takes place a little earlier than we have done in the past. It will feature music of Bach and Beethoven, namely Trio Volo. You'll recognize some of the members of that piano trio. Will be featured in the Beethoven Triple Concerto with full orchestra. And if you've been to our concerts before with full orchestra, it's thrilling to hear that sound in our space. Again, the appearance of Trio Volo is made possible by some of our generous sponsors. So please join us, please support us. There's many sponsorship opportunities available. Sponsorship of events, sponsorship of instruments in the orchestra, which is of course a great Christmas gift for the person who has everything. You can give them a gift of a flugelhorn, which is of course the gift that does something, I don't know, and have their name right next to it in the program. So online giving, of course, has never been easier, and you can find out more about that in the Narthex or on our website. So thank you for your support. It's truly our privilege to bring you this music because of it. Just a word about the piece you're about to hear, Gloria, by English composer John Rutter. To me, it is one of those shattering settings of the familiar text that we proclaim every Sunday outside of Advent and Lent, glory to God in the highest, and on earth, peace to people of goodwill. And it's settings like this that, in case we had gotten into the habit of recitation, this is one of those awakening treatments of the text which reminds us of its origin, the song of the angel chorus announcing the birth of Christ. You'll see a mixed ensemble in front of you. St. Louis Choir combines today with our young treble choir, who will sing portions of the work with us.